Kesko is the biggest trading sector operator in Finland and one of the biggest in the Northern Europe. We operate in grocery trade, building and construction and car trade, and we operate in 7 countries. Our grocery division covers 1,200 stores, which are run by independent K-retailers.
Our slogan is "You and tasty food." So we concentrated quality food, best brands, fresh raw materials, fish, meat, fruits, vegetables, also large range of products.
This is the first micro-fulfillment center in Finland and one of the first one in Europe. This site is located at the Ruoholahti shopping mall, and this area where we are standing at now is at -5 level, meaning below sea level. The store itself is located at -2 level, and there's an elevator connection between the sites. One of the main targets for going in automation was the capacity. After the COVID-19 hit, our volumes just skyrocketed, so we were running out of capacity. Also, the profitability about the e-com business was one case, so we are looking for better profitability with this solution. Compared to the other automation solution, we believe the AutoStore solution is the most flexible and scalable system which you can get from the market. And it fits the most different sites what you can find. So if we think about new problem sites where we want to fit, the AutoStore is the best fit for us.
What was really important was density, so that we could hold, you know, the growing number of products. Flexibility was another really key requirement. And that was because the space that was allocated underneath the store had a number of supporting pillars. So really the solution had to work around that space. What a lot of customers ask for is that they want the solution to really improve the efficiency of the process, but also to reduce the cost at the same time. Now, AutoStore delivered on all of those things.
The MFC concept was quite new at the time when we were selecting the vendor. So we were looking after the vendor with the proven experience from the previous MFC projects, as well the knowledge about grocery e-com business. The Dematic, they had a really professional sales team. They could understand our business requirements, they could offer us turnkey solution for us, and they convinced us that they can pull out the project.
When a customer's looking for automation, there are a couple of phases that we need to go through with them. And the first starts with data. And what we need to do is collect information on the products involved. From this point, we can go into the second phase, which is all about design. And here we do things like 3D modeling of the solutions to really help the customer conceptualize. Now, the final phase is really to provide a proposal. And that means that the solution will be fully costed, there'll be an implementation plan, and also the after-service care options, so things like maintenance will be provided.
The delivery project started at August 21 with the system design and software design. And also at the same time, we started to renovate the whole site. Our construction works got ready at the end of the 22. And after that, we started to install AutoStore. That took some 3 months. And after that, we did a massive testing period. And the ramp up for the production started at July 22. And this site has been fully operational since January 23.
So in general, we're using warehouse management system by Dematic called Matflow. All inventory in our automation and our in our fast pick areas is managed by this Matflow system.
With the MFC concept, we are picking most of the volumes from the back store area with automation and also with the fast manual picking area. And rest of the goods, with the slow moving goods and some specialties from the counters and such, we pick from the in-store.
Our MFC site has around 2,500 square meters, of which 1,000 square meters is chilled. In the chilled area, we have our chilled AutoStore, a fast pick area for the chilled goods, and also our dispatch area.
Consent enables bigger volumes and faster deliveries as the store is closer to customers, meaning short lead times and also less environmental impact.
The benefits for my company is more efficiency. We get more capacity for the business, and we can have more space for our customers in a traditional store.
Previously, during manual picking, we had 30 to even 50 pickers in store, somehow blocking the customers from shopping. But nowadays, we only have a maximum of 10 pickers at a time in the in-store area. So there's a lot of room for customers to shop nowadays. Yeah, a few unique features here on our MFC site. We have the chilled AutoStore, which was at least at the time quite new, and not many sites operated using the chilled one. In addition, we also have in our decant stations, we have three ports operating at the same time, meaning we always have the correct bin setup for the operator, so they don't have to wait for a separate bin to arrive. From the capacity perspective, we're able to double our daily volumes. One of the biggest positive impacts we've had is having fruits and vegetables down here in our fast picking area, because it means that when the fruits and vegetables come in during the delivery, they are not touched by multiple customers and by multiple employees, and they're just put on the cardboard boxes on display, and then the picker might be the first person who touches your fruit, which means it's a lot better quality than you might find in store.
We have about 30,000 products, and online selling is very important way us to serve our customers better. We offer also click and collect and a home delivery service.
The site serves mainly consumer customers, e-com orders, but also the area's business customers. But the business customer orders might be up to 10 times bigger than the consumer average order size. Customers place their orders at Kesko's front end, kruoka.fi, and the shortest lead time from order to delivery or pickup is 6 hours at the moment. Customer orders are picked according to loading times and delivery windows. The orders are split by temperature zones and again split into three different pick areas, which are automation, fast pick area and in-store pick area. And of course, all frozen goods are the third temperature zone, and it's picked from the in-store area as well. Customer totes from different picking streams are all diverted into the same dispatch area, where they are compiled into a whole customer order. Once staging is complete, the orders are labeled according to the customer, and then they are ready for dispatching and loading into the vehicles for delivery. With this new system, we can serve a lot more customers, and there's no risk of running out of capacity. Introducing the MFC concept to the site has widened the range of different jobs that the workers can do, which means that they don't have to do only manual picking throughout the day. They have several different options during the day. AutoStore picking is also very easy and fast to learn, which means that a new picker can achieve decent picking rates even from the first day of work. My advice for a future AutoStore size is to reserve enough time for testing, especially if you have a large warehouse management system. It requires a lot of time to test and to integrate. Then, in addition, the ramp-up phase is also very crucial, so you need to split the amount of work, so you can't go from 0 to 100 in a few days, but you do need to climb up the volume in increments so that it doesn't get too overwhelming.